Hello and welcome back to another episode of Dena Talks DNA. When I was in graduate school, I researched what the public thought genetic counseling was, and most of them associated it with having babies. But the truth is, genetic counseling can benefit a person at every stage of life. However, if you're unaware of the services available to you, then you're unlikely to use them. Today, we are going to be going over the different types of genetic counselors. Although genetic counselors train and become board certified in each of these areas, different genetic counselors work in different settings depending on the patients they are seeing. They become experts in that specialty, and some genetic counselors work in several specialties at once. So let's meet some different genetic counselors to see what they do.
I am a prenatal genetic counselor. I work with women and couples either during their pregnancy or before they become pregnant.
I'm a pediatric genetic counselor. I see newborns, infants, children, and their families in a pediatric genetics clinic.
I'm an adult genetic counselor, and I see adults and their family members who may show signs or symptoms of a condition that starts later in life. We call these adult onset disorders. I work with adults who either have a known genetic condition or are looking for a diagnosis.
I'm a cancer genetic counselor. I see individuals with cancer or with a family history of cancer.
It's important to note that cancer may or may not be inherited.
Other specialties include cardiovascular genetics, neurology genetics, fertility genetics, psychiatric genetics, and many other areas of specialized medical care.
Many times, the patients and families are seen in a clinic with multiple specialists. This way, a patient can see all of his or her doctors in one appointment. But not all genetic counselors work directly with patients. Some genetic counselors work in related areas, such as laboratories, research, education, public health settings, and corporate environments. If you would like to see a genetic counselor, you can ask your doctor for a referral, or you can visit www.findageneticcounselor.com to find one in the specialty you are looking for near you.